Hello, everyone. It is Wednesday, April 4th, in the year of our Lord 2012. How are all you doing out there? Hi, Amy. Bye, Amy. Hope you're doing well. It's hump day. Two more days to Friday. Gotta love that.
Yeah.
And there's my beloved Delilah, 10 years old. Absolutely.
A whole decade
as of March 30th. Today we're representing the 2004 Red Sox World Series hat. Getting excited about baseball season coming up. We're representing the Red Sox sunglasses as always.
Again, I have two pictures of the day.
Yeah. Representing the best shirt in the world, Yankee Sucks shirt. Gotta have it. I got something else to unleash shortly, but right now, let's bust open the beer of the day, shall we? Out of the Stuart Anderson's Black Angus glass. Black Angus, not a very good restaurant, but their cheesy garlic bread's the best ever. Their Angus beef is not Angus beef. It's not very good. This is Zeigenbock Amber beer, and I have never had this before. Yeah, like your friend. I've never had this beer before. It's the American Bock beer brewed in the German tradition. A smooth, flavorful beer, balanced beer worthy of a Texan. Yeehaw, Texas! Houston, Texas. Brewed and bottled by Anheuser-Busch. How about that? I am drinking a Budweiser product on today's show. So we'll see how it is. Obviously, always open with a lighter. Typical Dr. B fashion. Poured properly, as always.
I can hear the phone coming up.
Yep, that's right.
Okay, I'm ready to show the first picture.
Hold on.
Again, we've got two pictures.
That's not a bad beer. Wow. See, I'm telling you, these domestic brewers, Miller, Coors, and Budweiser, they can actually brew good beer. They just brew the mass market stuff that sells.
More violent. Sonic is slapping Amy, and Sonic's trying to...
Sonic is beating the crap out of a woman.
And Amy's readying her hand to slap Sonic, and she's trying to push Sonic away from her.
Oh.
And Sonic slapped her hard enough to where her face started bleeding, and Sonic got a little bit of blood on her.
Kablam, kablam, kablamo, she says on the bottom.
It says kablamo, kablamo.
All right, yeah. And what's it say on top? You screaming high heel wearing freak.
And then Amy.
My daughter's as much of a fruitcake as I am.
And then Amy's screaming.
Oh my goodness. Hey, we got to do birthday shout outs. We'll start right off the bat. I worked with this guy in California years ago. My man Keith Martin. Happy birthday to you, my friend. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, I know you're dogging me for being a Red Sox fan. Yankees fan. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of them on today's show. That's okay, though. We still love them. They're there for our entertainment purposes.
Yeah. So we can tease the Yankees.
That's right. So, Keith, happy birthday to you, my man. Hope you're doing well. Always love hearing from you.
Yankees
keep in touch.
Suck.
They do. They're horrible. That's what the shirt says. All right. Next on the list. I worked with this guy in England years ago. My man, Kenji Nash. Crew dog. How you doing, brother? Hope you're doing well. I'm doing well. What is that? What was that dog's name again?
You can call her Pinky.
Pinky. Crystal Pinky. That's right. Whatever. Kenji, happy birthday to you, my friend. Haven't heard from you in a while, but... Oh, white as a cloud. Wicked. Yeah, drop a line and say, hey, how you doing? All right. Next on the list. Now, I've known this lady since, oh, God, before high school. Elementary school. She graduated with my brother. Danielle Miller is how we knew her as. Danielle Miller, Kylie, happy birthday to you, my friend. Hope you're doing well. You're up in Buffalo enjoying life up there. Diehard Bills fan. Nothing wrong with that at all. You are a Yankees fan, though.
Yeah!
But she lives in New York, so it's okay.
Yeah, you have the purpose.
She's a very classy lady. We miss you. Always a pleasure talking to you. And you're going to need to pay attention for this next one. Hi, Knuckles. This next one, this guy, happy birthday to my man, Sal Capaccio. This guy I've never actually met in person. Someday I will. Now, he was in Florida. He was a high school football coach, originally from Buffalo, and high school football coach, a history teacher. And this guy did a lot of stuff. And he had his podcast that he still has. He's got a podcast, two of them. One's called NFL Now. The other one's called Buffalo Bills Now. Two awesome shows. I listen to both each and every week. The website, www.justintv.com/coachsal. C-O-A-C-H-S-A-L. Every Tuesday night, 8 o'clock Eastern, the first show starts, followed by the second one at 9:30. I highly encourage you to listen to them. Go ahead.
Rosie is getting better at her athletic.
I see that. That's good. Recover from the broken back. It's about time.
And from the broken leg.
Ah. Now, Sal recently moved back to Buffalo, New York, because he is now a sports personality on the big giant radio station WGR 550 in Buffalo, New York. I highly encourage you all to listen to his show every Saturday from 11 o'clock a.m. to 2 p.m. Eastern. He's earned it, man. He has definitely earned it. Sal, I'm very proud of you. You deserve it. I watched you work your way up, man. You were turning that station into a powerhouse.
What are you going to use this broom for?
Sweeping the Yankees when we whoop them.
And what about Eli
Manning? Oh, we'll clean him up, all right. Someday. So, Sal, happy birthday to you, my friend. I hope you enjoy this. And additional shout-outs right now after I take another sip of beer. I'm giving some shout-outs to some additional Buffalo Bills fans. Now, see, if the Patriots had a show like my friend Sal had that was worth listening to, I would listen to it. But they don't. I'm sorry. They don't. The Buffalo Bills show is phenomenal. I mean, I'm a chat moderator on a Buffalo Bills show as a Patriots fan. That says something. They have got some of the classiest fans in the world. I'm very impressed with them. Great city, great people. And they're going to be dangerous this year. Watch out. Hi.
Speaking of dangerous, Amy got scratched by Sonic earlier.
Oh, my goodness.
He just didn't hear her scratch.
Sonic's going to get the crap whooped out of him. Additional shout-outs. My man Leo Riley and my man DeShawn Bryson, two diehard Buffalo Bills fan friends that I worked with in England. Crew dogs.
You mean
great
like
guys.
This?
Oh, like that.
Wah, wah, da, da, da,
violence on the show, baby. That's what we do to the New York Jets. Alright, so yeah, Leo, DeShawn, hope you guys are doing well. I miss working with you guys, man. Always a pleasure keeping in touch with you. Shout out to you from my show, the Reverend Dr. B Show.
I've got grass all over me.
Oh, good. Next on the list, Delilah, you know this guy, Josh Hanthorn. You remember him?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a diehard Buffalo Bills fan as well. He still living in England right now. Doing well. Great friend of mine. And miss your brother. Miss you and your whole family. You guys are awesome. Keep in touch. Hope you enjoy the show. A couple more shout-outs. These folks just got married recently. Now, Jimmy Jam, I can't remember what station offhand that you're a radio DJ for. I know it's up in Buffalo. I don't think it was WGR, though. It's another one, like 1240 or something on the dial. I know you're a radio DJ. Awesome guy. He's on the I've met him on the NFL Now and Buffalo Bills Now shows. He's on there a lot. Great guy. And he married a Patriots fan, Margot Denise Collins. Awesome lady. Yeah, she loves the Red Sox Patriots. And they got married recently.
And
they're doing
and
great. And the Celtics and Bruins. I hope so. Margot, I hope you like the Red Sox Patriots, Celtics and Bruins. I know you love the Patriots. We all do. That's right. Delilah, what's your favorite baseball team?
Red Sox.
What's your favorite football team?
Patriots.
What's your favorite basketball team?
Celtics.
What's your favorite hockey team?
Bruins!
Do you like the Yankees?
No!
Let me see your face. Do you like the Yankees? No? Okay. Do you like the New York Jets?
No!
How about the L.A. Lakers?
No!
There you go, Sal. Sal's a Lakers fan.
No!
Do you like the Montreal Canadiens for hockey?
No.
Not at all. Ugh. We do like the Buffalo Sabres, though. They're a good hockey team. They're cool. So, anyway, one more shout-out. My man Andy Pierce, I told you I'd hook you up with a shout-out on the show. I work with him here at Yeehaw, Texas.
Rosie went to my school today.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Cool
what
beans.
What an adventure I had.
Now, Andy, one of these times we're gonna play some beer pong again, and we're gonna win this time. All right.
Beer pong.
Yeah, beer pong. It's fun.
What do you do?
Take ping pong balls and try to put them in cups of beer, bounce them into them. Yeah, Andy and I got our butts whooped, and we had to drink a fair amount of beer. This was about a couple months ago, but we'll get them back, buddy. All right. So, shout out to you, my friend.
After the license plate of the day, then.
Yep. We're going to go with today's license plate of the day.
Wow, that was
now,
cool.
You folks from New York will appreciate this one. 1957 New York license plate, black with yellow letters. Beautiful plate, solid. Actually, it's not that beautiful because it's got a lot of rust on it, but hey, you know, it's New York, it's the Northeast. What do you expect? So,
and I will show you a picture. Mad at Sonic.
Go ahead. Show it now. Oh, yeah, Rosie, when she got mad at Sonic.
No, that's Amy.
Amy, whatever.
Vicious. Rose. Vicious Rose.
Vicious Rose, okay.
And.
Now, what's she doing here?
She's holding her hammer.
Heartless Amy Rose. Describe the picture.
Oh.
Gotta be quick.
Her hammer is really different from her other hammer.
When she's
regular, her eyes are black and yellow, just like the license plate.
That's right. Black and yellow like the New York license plate. There we go.
And her headband's all messed up.
Before I do the song of the day, I got something special. Back in 2001, I made a trip to Guam, okay? Guam's a beautiful island.
2001?
A year before you were born. It was before we created you. Anyway, I bought this card for a dollar.
A dollar?
Willie McGinnis autographed rookie card. 1994 classic. Willie McGinnis rookie, okay?
That's kind of a bad deal for a small card.
Yeah, this card's worth a lot more than that, though. Yeah, Willie McGinnis rookie. Big Willie style. We love this guy. Awesome Patriot for many years. But, now check this out. The guy that sold me that card, he's like, you know, we've got a card for a couple dollars. It's a Upper Deck graded number 104, 2000, okay? Now, think about this. This was early 2001, and this was before this guy was even heard of. He got drafted in 2000. I want to say it was a 1999 draft, yeah, I think it was actually. 1999 draft. It was sixth round pick, 199 overall, and this guy I had never heard of. But I bought this card for $2.
Oh my gosh! That is way expensive!
Upper Deck graded number 104 Tom Brady rookie.
Tom Brady? Woo!
Yeah, that's right. Limited edition number 24 out of 1,435. Okay? Oh, 1,325. I'm sorry.
Look, Amy.
This card, last I knew, was worth over $100. I paid $2 for it. Legal crime is an awesome thing. All right, time for the song of the day. Sal, I know you...
I got two scars! Fix the Sonic!
Wow, cool beans. Sal, I know you're going to love this, especially with Italian heritage. If you don't know this song...
Watch this.
If you don't know the singer, there's definitely something wrong with you, my friend.
Watch this.
Hurry up. Good. Ooh. What a schmuck. All right. Now, the song is called On an Evening in Roma by the late, great Dean Martin from 1959. Here we go. Awesome song.
Oh my gosh, Amy's pounding her butt on Sonic's face.
How do you like this one, Sam? Bet you've heard this one before. Most of you have heard this song before. Wow. Good.
Each avenue will be a street or strada you can see him disappearing two by two.
The late, great Dean Martin, one of my personal favorites. Phenomenal actor, phenomenal singer.
On each lover's arm, a girl.
Yes, it does. Really?
Yeah. Whatever, Sonic, I'm going to be an idiot. It's when you get rid of the girl.
That's right.
Don't make me part of your face.
Oh my goodness. All right, folks. Now, Dean Martin was born Dino Corsetti. June 17th, 1917, passed away in 1994, early 1994, I'm trying to remember what date, I can't remember offhand, 76 years old. Him and Jerry Lewis, phenomenal duo. Jerry Lewis was born March 16th, 1926, and he's still alive, 86 years old, going strong, but boy, what a duo they were. Now, this is for all my Yankee fan friends watching today. Another one. Some of you will remember this. The shirt's a little old now. That's right. Rated and Weep, baby. I think the batteries are starting to get a little weak in the speakers. I don't know when it is.
I'm gonna have to make it today.
Okay, sure. Make it today then. Cool beans.
So now Rosie is 7. I'm 7 years old.
Happy birthday, Rosie. Wicked awesome. All right, folks.
Sonic, I hope you're not planning to hurt the birthday girl.
I hope not either. What's for dinner tonight? Jamaican jerk chicken nachos. That's
see
right.
See that replay?
Ugh, what a schmuck.
Okay, you know what? This is what I get for hurting a chick.
Take that, you criminal.
That's what I get for hurting a chick.
That's right. Got some sense in your head.
One?
That's right. So, folks. Jamaican jerk chicken nachos for dinner tonight. And then, Delilah, what are you doing after?
I'm going to get ready for swimming.
And what are you going to do?
Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
You're a nut. All right, folks, it's time to make like a fetus and head out. So everybody take care. Have a wicked awesome night and day.
Peace, feeder journey. I don't care about you, Sonic.
Don't do anything we wouldn't do.
Don't drink and drive your bicycle, drink, or eat my kill food, or yourself. And if I were you, then if a man starts to hurt the chicks out there, then whoever is watching this, then hurt them back!
That's right. And drinking and driving?
It's dumber than being a Yankees fan and hurting chicks.
That's right. And what's dumber than that?
Liking Eli Manning and getting chicks to have a broken leg.
That's right. There you go. Lesson learned for the day. Spoken from Delilah. Princess Delilah. We're out of here. See ya.
Get off the screen, Sonic.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
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 Bye.